So the correct answer is, if we know the optimization version to be tractable, then the decision version is also tractable. And if we know it to be intractable, then the decision version is also intractable. And the same goes if we have the information about the decision version. So you see, the tractability of an optimization version and of a decision version are closely related. Now, two of these answers, I think, are more obvious than two other ones. I think the answer to question one is rather obvious, because if the optimization version is tractable, so you can find the best possible solution in polynomial time, then with that solution, you can also very easily answer a yes or no question about the solution. The same thing is true, I think, for answer number four, because if the decision version is intractable, then the optimization version also has to be intractable. Or if you could easily solve the optimization version, then it would also be easy to answer a yes or no question about the solution. The answers to question number two and number three, I think, are a little bit less obvious. So if you know the optimization version to be intractable, then of course it could be the case that just having to say yes or no, given the size of the solution that you're looking for, could be easier. That could be tractable. So you would have to show in some way that if the decision version were tractable, then the optimization version would also be easy to solve, which is basically what I've asked you to think about in question number three here. One way to show this is, and this is not very precise, but just to give you an idea here, that if you have a tractable decision version, then you could ask multiple questions about the solution and still remain in polynomial time. So, for example, if you're looking for the best possible solution for vertex cover, you could first ask the decision version, say, for n half as the value k you're looking for, and see if you can find a solution of this size. If that is the case, you can decrease k. Or if you cannot find a solution that is that small, then you have to increase k. And by solving the decision version often enough, so searching for that optimum k, you can also solve the optimization version. So this is not that obvious to see, but for now, you can keep in mind that optimization versions of a problem and decision versions of a problem behave more or less the same with respect to tractability or intractability.